questions.
Yeah, any kind of problem, we'll pull out. We have any questions, call this number. We'll bring another
number. Off she goes. Oh, Mark, we've only got an hour before we've got to get to lunch, Mum. We've got to go on 2 rides before lunch. Yeah, but we won't do anything if Mark keeps stopping every 2 minutes for a photo. Mark!
Mark, come here!
They said over here, near the Tree of Life. What's he doing?
Would you like to be one of your
supporters? Yeah. Pandora in the daytime.
I need you to come to Disney Springs with me because I didn't bring my money.
Oh, goodness.
Well, that's
right.
A good one, isn't it, Charlotte?
Yeah, brilliant.
Oh, wow, look at
first
that.
Thing Mum says when I wake up, I can clean money.
No, I just said to you, do you want to get any more money out or have you got enough money yet?
Yeah.
Because then I'll just make sure the safe's locked before I leave. That's the only thing.
Every single person got a
Oh, Nomad Lounge, I loved it over there. It's a nice little bar, Lil, isn't it, that one? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that bar was right.
Really nice. That one there, you just sit over looking the water, just chilling, have a nice cocktail there. We have. It was nice. Yeah, a bit of Pandora. I don't know, yeah, it does that. It splurts at you. Right, I need to get a picture of the floating mountain. It's my ones last night came out terrible. Right, we're getting all in. Good, doesn't that? Oh yeah, they look like, but they're not real ones. Right, can we get through this one? I don't know, what do you reckon? Yeah, we can get through that way.
Straw mashed potato.
I'm starving, babe.
Bedroom make me feel better.
Yeah, I wish I could get some mash. I don't think they do mash with vegan stuff. Right, I'm not sure where Tusker House is. It is. But yeah, there's a 2 hour wait for that. 3 hour wait for that. I'm gonna lose my ears, it's a bit windy.
Oh, you're for the
light. I know, it's the first day it's been windy like this, isn't it? And a bit chilly. Well, 20 degrees, it's not that chilly. Babe, I don't know. I just don't know. Charlotte doesn't know everything. I know that's a shocker. I know most things, obviously, but I don't know everything. What's this?
Where do you park it?
In the doorway, apparently. Mum's on her crutch. Speeding along now, Mum. You're speeding along now, Mum. We've got a bit more speed up. Well, you seemed a bit slower when you'd arrived the other day, but you've been sat in the car for hours, haven't you? Yeah. Thank you. Surprise! Just melon. Well, look, there's loads of stuff. They've got hummuses, the cashew bread. I wonder if they've got any gluten-free bread at all. So that's good. We got Andy. Oh, that looks nice. I'm gonna get a few of them.
Salad. I don't know what's in it.
Oh, it looks like quinoa. Nice.
Wedges for a minute.
Really good. We've got vegetables. Right, the girls getting their autograph books out.
It's one of them mine.
Alana, have you got your book? Yeah, it is. Right, I'm gonna go and get the pictures. It's great. Oh, so, thanks. Right, okay, girls. It's really tall.
Right, we're going to picture then. What were Goofy?
I'll do a selfie with Goofy then. There, Mum. Once you go in, you're not stopping.
It's usually like this with loads of people in front of you.
I know, typical, isn't it? Okay. Yep. Oh, thank you.
Il appelle l'autre. Il appelle son frère.
La femme. Separate. Now they're like, oh, that's it, I'm gonna sleep. But they're having a bit of grooming, eating their fleas. Right, let me know when you see any animals, Shay.
If Grandma was driving, yeah.
No, are they all sleeping?
They're all in there.
Oh. Here we see.
Woman in the world.
I can see two Disney workers.
Yeah. They bet they've been fed and that's it. Yeah.
I bet we see more out of our bedroom window.
I know, probably.
Oh, yeah, of course you're in the
animal. Pink, yeah.
We can see giraffes, zebras.
There's loads of them out there.
Yeah, we've got like antelopes, all sorts.
Sean's squirrels. Is it a
tash? Yeah,
it's
over
there.
What?
Squirrel.
Our blooming squirrels again.
Squirrel.
They're attacking you, Lil. They're coming for you.
I can't stand it.
Now the sun coming up over here on the left-hand side, on the top of the hill, there's going to be some copper-colored animals. These copper-colored animals
there we go. There's some.
Bongos are also nicknamed the ghosts of the forest, and that's because they're rarely ever seen out in the wild, so it's really cool to see them. They're the only ones that have horns on top of their heads. So the greater kudu species that we just saw right now was indeed a female. And now we are actually heading out of the little Ituri forest and heading into a region of Africa with a little bit more water. And so this region is called the Safi River, and it's home to some of the more aquatic animals like hippos and crocodiles. So go ahead and keep your eyes focused on the water.
Oh, there's
a duck.
Looks like over here on the left there's going to be a hippo over there. Now hippos do spend a majority of their day in water, but actually hold their breath underwater for about 7 to 8 minutes. They come up for air for about 3 to 4 seconds and then go immediately right back down. So really impressive animals. They are herbivores, so they she's in water.
I know.
I
nearly lost it on Everest.
By keeping their jaws open throughout the day, they're able to regulate their body temperatures. And so with those jaws, they do have a pretty impactful bite. When they capture their prey, they're able to crush their bones in just one step. And they're also able to consume about half of their body weight in just one feeding.
He's got birds. Has he got it? He's got it. He's eating it. He's got the birds.
Something really fascinating about these animals is that the females are ranked higher than the males. Also, right here on the left, there's going to be those antelope looking species. The dark brown color of their coats and the horns on their heads, they're called the sable antelope. Sable antelope are used as the national emblem of the reserve, kind of like a mascot. That's because they are extremely protective of their species. You will never see one by itself, it will always be in a group, and they are extremely territorial animals. They do use the horns that are curved on their heads as a defense mechanism. Also, there's going to be that group of giraffes over here on the right-hand side. It actually looks like there's some baby giraffes as well. I know they don't look like babies, but that's because when they're born, they're already about 6 feet tall. So just an hour after they're born, they're able to start walking with the mother. Something really fascinating about that mother giraffe is when she gives birth standing up. So those babies do see about a 6-foot drop when they're born. Also, looks like over here on the right-hand side on the top of the hill, there's going to be some Patterson's eland, which are these antelope-looking species. It's actually two females and then a baby laying down right there.
Oh, yeah.
Patterson elands are one of the heaviest antelope species in Africa, weighing in at up to about 2,000 pounds when fully grown. African elephant over there, one of the heaviest animals in Africa. Males weighing up to about 13 to 14,000 pounds, and then females weighing up to about 10 to 11,000. Now also there's a couple more baobab trees over to the left and right hand side of us. I know I mentioned one of them earlier before we enter the savannah, but another pretty great thing that baobab trees actually provide many animals out in the savannah for is just in case for long periods of drought to overlook the savannah, just kind of the area for any nearby prey. Now one of those predators are lions, that is a male lion and a female. Pretty easy to tell the difference between males and females because males have that big, beautiful mane around their necks.
Yeah, both of them.
Something really fascinating about that mane around his neck is it actually weighs about 40 pounds.
Can't see
it
much.
As you can see, they do look a little orangey and a little muddy.
I can see a bit more now.
And also looks like over here on the right, there's going to be some ostrich eggs as well on the ground. Ostriches do have the largest eggs of any animal in Africa. Each individual ostrich egg actually weighs about 3 pounds each, so the equivalent of 2 dozen chicken eggs.
Which ones are they?
I like the white ones.
Yeah?
Yes,
the white ones. No, it's on there.
Come
here.
No.
Wow.
That's blue fish.
That's gorgeous.
So many fish.
It's the fish, Mum.
Yeah, they're beautiful.
Where's Lewis?
Oh, here he is.
I always keep I keep looking too far down. Every time, I can't see. Yeah, literally. Look at his butt. At least he didn't say his bum was like yours.
Sammy Ray.
Are you alright then, Mum?
They're not. He knows it's a numbers game. He wants his bloodline to survive. So a gorilla only gives birth every 4.5 years. So he knows, he just adopts multiple mates so he has more offspring. But whoever the first female is in the troop, she becomes the alpha female. Every female after her listens to her. The one with the babies are alpha. So wherever she moves to, that mommy will move out of the way. She'll go wherever she wants her to go. She'll look at a certain place, and that mommy will go to that spot.
Wow. Oh, wow.
Everybody's got a boss.
There you go. They have a little fight.
They wrestle, or are they... Are they wrestling?
What, 5-year-olds? Yeah, the 5-year-olds
play. It looks like the mom just ran off one of the others.
Yeah, well, every once in a while, that's your favorite thing to do is take the baby and go running with the baby, and the mom goes over there.
What's he doing?
Hello.
Should I sit and eat that fly?
Gonna have this one for my little snack. A little fight.
Excuse me?
It's quite nice in this little area, isn't it? Didn't even get to see the Nemo show. Bummer. Bummer. Yay.
How good is Dino?
What? How big? It's not that big.
No.
And I literally just want to go to the shop. DuckTales, woo! What? Hang on a minute. Huh? What? You hungry? Our room 3548. Been here a few days, it's quite messy. It's wardrobe, enough space, saw your luggage. Another half wardrobe, it's got a steamer in, extra bedding, bathroom, a double sink. We've got a bath, but Tasha's got a walk-in shower. And then they've all got the Keurig coffee makers with the pods. Oh, they haven't refilled my tea. Good job, I've got my tea bags. Fridge. 2 large queen beds. A new flat screen TV. This is one of the refurbished rooms, so there's no carpet in this one. Hardwood floors. 2 little seats and a mirror. And then got different light controls here, and there's each bed's got a reading light as well. And then obviously you've got the great view of the animals, which we can't see at the moment because it's night time. But yeah, it's a really nice room.
You're the distance we go.
like a t-shirt which says it. Got the tie-dye. Backpacks. Just don't know where to go, Lil. Oh, hang on a minute. These ones.
What else?
I want that t-shirt that girl had. It's got to be here somewhere. I'm determined to find it. But, oh, the little. I don't know if I like the ones that are. They've got adult ones like that. Or the other one. Yeah. Oh, let me see. I know. It's cute.